If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook. Oppo F7 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.23 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. The Oppo F7 is powered by 2 MHz octa-core MediaTek Helio P60 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Oppo F7 packs a 16MP primary camera on the rear and a 25MP front shooter for selfies. Oppo F7 runs Android 8.1 version and is powered by 3400mAh non-removable battery. The weight of this mobile is 158 grams. Oppo F7 is a dual SIM smartphone that accepts Nano-SIM and Nano-SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, USB OTG, FM, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor and gyroscope. About Oppo. Oppo Electronics Corporation is an electronics manufacturer based in Guangdong, China, known for its smartphones. This company also makes MP3 players, portable media players, LCD TVs and DVD players. It was founded in 2004. This company is also a smartphone maker. It has launched a whole range of Android-powered smartphones. Oppo F7 smartphone was launched in March 2018. This smartphone comes with 6.23 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2280 pixels. The Oppo F7 is powered by 2 MHz octa-core MediaTek Helio P60 processor and it comes with 4GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 64GB of internal storage that can be expanded up to 256GB using a microSD card. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 smartphone was launched in September 2017. This smartphone comes with 5.99 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2160 pixels at a PPI of 403 pixels per inch. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 price in India starts from 32,999 rupees. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 is powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor and it comes with 6GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 128GB of internal storage that cannot be expanded. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 packs a 12MP primary camera on the rear and a 5MP front shooter for selfies. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 runs Android and is powered by 3400mAh non-removable battery. The weight of this mobile is 185 grams. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 is a dual SIM smartphone that accepts Nano SIM and Nano SIM. Connectivity options include Wi-Fi, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC, 3G and 4G. Sensors on this mobile include compass magnetometer, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope and barometer. About Xiaomi. Xiaomi is a privately owned company that designs, develops and sells smartphones, an Android-based OS and other consumer electronics. Xiaomi also makes fitness trackers, TVs, air purifiers and tablets. It has a skin for its Android phones and tablets, MIUI. The company largely sells its phones via flash sales in India. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 smartphone was launched in September 2017. This smartphone comes with 5.99 inch touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080 pixels by 2160 pixels at a PPI of 403 pixels per inch. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 price in India starts from 32,999 rupees. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 is powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor and it comes with 6GB of RAM. This smartphone packs 128GB of internal storage
that cannot be expanded. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 packs a 2.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Please follow us on Facebook.